All right, let's look at number one. What's the relationship between these two lines? All right, perpendicular, meaning that we have lines that are intersecting to form a 90 degree or right angle. Pretty sure you learned about that in third grade. That is not what's happening here. Parallel lines are two lines that are the same distance apart and will never cross one another. They will always stay the same distance apart. That's what we have going on here. So we're going to say choice B.